Well, I'm so addicted to all the things you do when you're going down on me in between the sheets and all the sand.
Saving Abel was one of the bands on tap for the Rock on the Range Festival held this past weekend in Columbus, Ohio. The band came into the active rock-based festival with the number two song in the format, with Addicted, and some would say it's the X-rated equivalent of Plain White Tee's Hey There, Delilah. We asked singer Jared Weeks about the inspiration behind the tune.
I was actually dating a chick at the time, you know, and you know when you first get in those relationships and they get physical, and we needed a hit, so... I was walking down the hall, and the words hit me, so I stopped right where I was, picked up a doctor's prescription pad, and wrote the lyrics down to it, and it took a little bit longer to put the music to it, because we just had the words, and that was basically it, but after about 3 months, we got it recorded, and it is what it is now, and totally not ashamed, not afraid. I mean, we're definitely standing behind it, and we're proud of it, so...
So did she know the song was about her?
Yeah, I've talked to her. I mean, I dated her for a couple of years. I mean, you know, once we got on the road, you tend to lose touch with people like that because you're balancing everything out. You know, you're keeping your focus and you're doing the interviews and the liners and, you know, all this stuff. But she knew it was about her. You know, it was one of those things like when we're doing the local honky-tonk bars, it was like, oh, that song's about us. But now that it's like a national thing, it's just, it's one of those, well, it's not about us no more, it's everybody else's screwing song, you know? And I'm like, well, be proud of it, you know?
The name Saving Abel is exactly what you would imagine. Weeks was reading the story of the biblical brothers, and he was moved by the narration of the story that read, "There was no saving Abel." The band has a mix of tour dates for the next 2 months. They'll begin a run of headline dates before opening for Puddle of Mud.
Every breath you take, it's so like anything.